Unable to defend themselves. He burned Christians for his light at his wedding, and he tore his mother's womb out to see where he came from. It's about Nero Caesar. It's called Nero's Inferno.
Everybody's up to you.
The Dahmer album. Yeah! Song about Jeffrey's morbid childhood. He would pick up dead dogs, cats, raccoons, squirrels, whatever he could find. And he would take the carcasses home and do experiments on them. He would melt their flesh from their bones and keep their guts inside of jars. It's a song called Dog Guts. About Herman Mudgett. This one's called Dr. Holmes. Yeah. Rise again. Then those of the rise again. Them bones of the rise again. Now feel that Dr. Holmes door. The next day, with his instruments of hell, a cleaver, a saw, and a knife, he cut off Billy's nose, gouged his eyes out, cut his ears off, cut his mouth from ear to ear, stabbed Billy with a knife in his stomach, and drank some of his blood. He took home Billy's butt, and he baked it in the oven with bacon strips. I made a gravy out of Billy's face. This is about a morbid cannibal old man named Albert Fish. It's called Albert Was Worse Than Any Fish in the Sea. Thank you, Albert. And ladies. Can you give me a little teeny more vocals, please? Just a little teeny bit, yeah. Maybe a little more guitar, too. A little teeny guitar. And I'm good. Next one's of Sinister Slaughter also. Song about a man who liked to break into people's houses while they were sleeping at night. On a hot summer night, they would have the screen window down, and that kept the bugs out, but it didn't keep this guy out. He would sneak up to the bed where the husband and wife were sleeping with a small caliber pistol in hand, shoot the husband in the head, rape and beat the wife, and make her swear to Satan before killing her. It's about Richard Ramirez. This was called The Night Stalker.
Send the cat a glass. That's the one alone today. Give me water, glass. thoughts. Bring the dust and lick me, my every soul is lost. And you can't come back, very next day. You can't come back, they thought he was a goner. But you can't come back, you just wouldn't stay away. Away, just wouldn't stay away.
A little macabre minstrel for you there. First album, 1986, we recorded this, and we've been the same three guys for over 32 years now. Imagine that. Yeah, Dennis the Menace on the drums, Nathanius on bass and backing vocals, me, Corporate Death, on guitar and vocals. And we compose the band named Macabre.
Yeah!
So it's off our first album. It's about Henry Lee Lucas and Otis Toole. It's what's called Serial Killer.
Go!
Door, and I will cut you a shot.